Hi, I am Annabelle Skylar Grant's stepsister, and I'm going to be showing you a baby alive video on my snacking Sarah doll. And I am going to be making her frog leg juice and blood. It's a Halloween meal that I made up. I'm just going to take this off, and I have two things of water, a butter container for this thing of water, and just a plastic cup for this. And so I'm gonna take it out. So this is Skylar talking. So this is basically the frog legs juice, which is the food, and then she's going to be drinking bloods.
Which is this color looks good.
Napkin, paper towel, toilet paper, whatever you want to use. Day of work, we used a napkin. And
I personally like to use a napkin because I think that works well.
And she's throwing that piece of paper away. Oh, you've just created.
Doesn't it look so good?
Gorgeous. Yes, and now we're going to be making
the blood.
Blood, 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 blood.
Alright, color it in deeply, Annabelle. Okay.
Go. I wonder if this is going to be enough color. If it's not, then I can add some more. And I hope it is.
Is that two pieces or is that one piece?
I don't know. Okay, that is not dark enough. It turned out to be a light pink.
She can see it. Well, I think it's good because it's for a girl, don't you think? Or do you want to make it darker?
I want to make it darker because make it like it's actually blood.
Okay, so we will show you a little bit more after we finish this.
Okay, hey guys, we're back. We have the blood red. And so we have
We've got this water.
It's filled.
And we're going to test snacking Sarah to make sure it works.
Yeah, she works. I saw some dribbles get.
Okay, so she's working. All right, so now first we're going to start with some of the frog leg juice, which is totally disgusting.
How is it?
Yuck.
Okay. Now let's give her a drink.
So let's try.
Blood.
Careful with that. Careful, Annabelle. I think it's dripping down the side of her cheek.
Yeah, it is. Her back is wet. Okay, don't show her them the mystery potty.
Okay. Alrighty. Wait, I'm going to show them. And we will get back to okay, that's the potty so far. We will get back to you after we have finished feeding snacking Sarah.
We're back, guys, and we have her. Let's see the mystery potty.
Ew. Okay, now let's rinse her out.
So if you want to try her, she is getting better. Let's turn her insides out so that she.
Okay, so that's her potty once again. It is gross.
And we have finished off the blood and frog leg juice.
Now we just need to wipe this. So we have the potty all cleaned out. And so I have Sarah here. She's wrapped up in a towel because she would not stop dripping. And it's wet, like right here.
You can see it's wet. Like, it's not that wet, but it is a little wet.
Yeah, it's like a little damp. And
so we are going to go get her clothes on.
They're right here. I got her a diaper and a dress.
So you can put your
dress her.
So this is her undressed, and we will show you when she is dressed.
Okay, we have Sarah here. She's all dressed. And we hope you liked this video. Please click like and subscribe.
And please just be sure to watch all of our Halloween stuff that we are doing because we've got a few other Halloween ones for you. So we hope you enjoyed this video. Bye! Bye.